The first ever World Conference on Indigenous Peoples continued at the United Nations today, with delegates gathering from all over the world to discuss issues affecting First Peoples. It runs alongside a number of forums, including the World Summit on Indigenous Philanthropy. NITV News Channel manager Tanya Denning is in New York and used her trusty iPhone to let us know what's going on.
I'm here on the traditional country of the Lenape, otherwise known as New York, Midtown Manhattan, iconic Times Square. I'm here with more than 300 Indigenous leaders from across the world, philanthropists and entrepreneurs who are here to discuss business in the city that never sleeps. Today, a small team of Indigenous women, predominantly from the Northern Territory, launched the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander Women's Fund. It is their aspiration that through this fund, they'll attract international investment into a range of businesses back home in Australia. For now, I'm Tanya Denning in New York.